Butter's on the sky, burning in your eyes. You look at me, babe, I wanna catch on fire. It's buried in my soul, like California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find. So when I'm all choked up,
Nathan, when I first met you, I thought, there's no way this is gonna work. We can't have four cats. But at the end of the night, you asked for my number and texted me before I even got home. Each day after, you broke my walls a little more and made me want a life with four cats and you. That first week was a whirlwind with the late nights, endless conversations, and distracted work meetings. I learned so much about you in that first week. I knew you were right for me. I'm just so glad that you thought I was right for you. You have changed my life so much for the better. Each day I fall more in love with you than the day before. We talk about this often, but there's really not one thing I would change. You, clove and crimp, fit right into my thing and Aurora's life like you were always there. Like all the right puzzle pieces. I'm so excited to be taking this journey with you. You keep me on my toes with all your different layers, but I wouldn't have it any other way. I love you so much, Nate, and I cannot wait to see where this life takes us. Today, and every day forward, I choose this life with you.
Jessica, I can't believe we're standing here right now. We've been waiting for this day for so long. The past 3 years with you have been amazing. I have no idea how I got so lucky as to find someone like you to share my life with. You are an incredible best friend who supports me with everything I do. You push me to be a better man. You laugh at all the weird stuff I do. You encourage me to pursue the things that make me happy. And you are always there for me. I promise to always strive to be the man that you deserve. And I hope to be half the partner to you that you are to me. This day marks the beginning for us, and I am blessed that we get to share our lives together. You are going to be such a wonderful mother, and I can't wait to start a family with you. I love you so much.
And the whole world fades.
That by the power vested in me by the state of New York, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You know what to do.
Stars. I wanna die. get lighter the more it gets dark. I'm gonna give you my heart.